time, guys, for the tables match.
I've been looking forward to this one, Michael, and I know these superstars have been too, though I'm willing to bet one of them will have changed their tune after it's over.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she...
If anything goes, there's no rules. The only thing a superstar needs to do is to be the first to put their opponent through a table.
There's a change in a competitor's demeanor when they have to prepare for this type of battle because it's complete pandemonium.
No matter how you look at it, a tables match is the human skeletal system's worst nightmare.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Boom! What a suplex. Strong kick. Pretty drop kick.
Can she take advantage?
Enziguri. She steers clear there. And again, yet another counter.
Stopping Buster.
With a set out. Nasty.
Ooh, well measured.
She's in control. DDT. She is just dominant right now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
In the face. She scores big with the counter. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
To the outside.
Look out here.
Spine Buster.
With a set out. Nasty.
Oh, and it's trapped now in just a sharp elbow.
Avoiding trouble there.
Touch. Bell clap.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Not what she was looking for.
Don't be mistaken. She's sending a message with a takedown like that.
Little kick on the mark.
Stationary position. Turns around.
Oh,
moonsault.
Incredible agility.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Uh-oh, table in the ring. I don't like what we're about to see.
Reversal! What a counter!
It's carnage is over.
That match is worth another look.